So am I the only one who's, like, really annoyed by these Ren Machete mini-episodes that we get every time The Walking Dead's on? You know, the 30-second mini-series that we get every time The Walking Dead is on that we're, for whatever reason, supposed to care about? The Walking Dead used to call them webisodes because they used to do kind of like a mini-series with 30-second episodes every week. But they used to come before the premiere of the actual season of The Walking Dead. It was kind of a way to hype up The Walking Dead coming back on TV for the next season. And I remember the first one they did was this miniseries that was the origin story of the Bike Walker. You know, the zombie that Rick killed in the first episode of the show. And she was, like, sliced in half and she was crawling and she was near a bicycle, that one. It was actually an origin story for her, and I thought that was actually pretty fucking cool. But I could not watch it every week. I could not watch 30-second clips every week. It just, I did not like that format. I had to wait until it all came out, and then I watched it all in one. I could not watch 30-second clips every week. Like, I have a hard time getting through 42 minutes or so of a standard Walking Dead episode. So when they released the 30-second clips, you can imagine how just frustrated I am. And it doesn't help that we have absolutely no reason to care about these characters. Now, the Bike Walker was one thing. It was pretty interesting. But the second mini-series that they got going on, they had a whole bunch of characters that were leaving from Atlanta. I believe the main character was Chase. That was his name. And we never really see these characters ever again. Now, we did see the first one because she was a walker, which is, you know, cool. And in that Flight 46, whatever, 462, I think it was called, that Fear the Walking Dead miniseries, you know, that one with the when they were on the plane. And they had some, like, badass Asian chick on there. They actually had them appear on season 2 of Fear the Walking Dead, which I thought was actually pretty cool. But then they only lasted one episode because one of them died. Okay, fine, makes sense. But the other one just disappeared. She hopped on the boat, you know, the badass Asian chick. I forget what her name was. But she was never to be seen again, which really undermines the importance of these web series. Is that they have very, very, very little significance on the overall story. Oh yeah, and also forgot about the other mini-series that they had before this one. I think it was another Fear the Walking Dead one when they were, like, in a tunnel, and I don't even remember. But there was another one that I just did not give a fuck about. And this Ren Machete thing, I probably care about the least. Why should I care about these characters? Like, last week, they had one of the little girls in the Ren Machete mini-series with the 30-second clips, and you don't even have any time to actually be attached to these characters at all. They don't even have any lines. They just kill people with machetes, kill zombies with machetes, whatever. It's like a father and his two girls, and one of his daughters died. Got eaten by zombies. Why should we care? And a better question is why they even bother spending any money producing these. When there's a commercial break, I go to take a piss or something. I'm not staying around to watch this stupid fucking Ren Machete shit. No thanks. It's just a waste of time for everybody. Is it more entertaining than watching commercials about the Sunsetter retractable awning for only $500? Yeah, of course watching people kill zombies is more entertaining than that. But at the end of the day, it's still a waste of time for everybody. It's a waste of time for the viewers because they're told to be invested in these characters that really hold no significance in the overall Walking Dead universe. And it's a waste of time for the people directing it because nobody cares about it. So why do they do it? Beats me. Why should I care if it's Rick's machete that he used a few seasons ago? Why does that matter? They really have to do a whole series over a fucking machete? Really? Ugh.